They exist in other states, and now the governor wants charter schools in Mississippi. What lawmakers learned about them today.
It's coming up on WLOX News at 10.